When I started my career as a scientist, I didn't see myself as a leader. But over time, through positive experiences and growth, I gained confidence and realized my potential. That evolution inspired me to take on a leadership role.
I started my career as a scientist. I saw myself becoming a general biologist. Now, I'm a lead R&D scientist at LIST, responsible for the implementation of correlative imaging approaches for all kinds of collaborations, coming from medical scientists, but also from toxicology, microbiology, and I'm even working with material scientists developing medical devices or studying nanomaterials.
When I started my career as a scientist, I saw myself becoming a plant biologist with recognized expertise in the field. Soon after defending my PhD, I decided to go abroad to broaden my knowledge and my experiences. So I carried out several postdoctoral positions across Europe for 6 years, and then I came here to Luxembourg with a permanent position.
I see myself taking on more responsibilities and continuing to grow, both personally and professionally. I'm confident in stepping into leadership roles and contributing to meaningful projects. For me, leadership is about collaboration, impact, and continuous growth. And that's the path I'm excited to follow.
At this stage of my career, I've realized that my work is not only about research, but gives me the opportunity to bring all kinds of people at one table, discussing about science, about future opportunities, but also the details that daily work brings along. Shaping these discussions, solving everyday problems step by step, and guiding young researchers towards their scientific and professional goals is what I love in my position as a lead researcher at LIST, and what I want to pursue also in my future.
At this stage of my career, I would really like to consolidate my expertise in attracting competitive funding and use the leadership skills to coordinate a bigger project involving a consortium of different partners. But I also think that leadership means being able to use the skills acquired to pass on what I know and what I've learned to young generation of scientists, to mentor them and coach them along their path.